We first started working on Replan back in 2008. Replan allows planners to explore their own capabilities and resources in the context of a wide array of geospatial data, ranging from population data, demographic data, to facility data and infrastructure data. Makes all this accessible through a software interface, so easy to use that planners don't need any previous technical expertise. After about an hour, they're up and running with the system and they're ready to go. Replan can be used for planning for many different types of hazard scenarios, ranging from anthrax to wildfires to hurricane response. Once students see the types of real-world impacts they're making with their research, that's when the passion kicks in. That provides them these opportunities to work with state-of-the-art technologies in terms of cloud services and do full-stack development that is very much in demand in today's workforce. It's important to make sure that everybody who wants this vaccine is able to get the vaccine. The more people that are vaccinated, the more immunity we have in this population, the less likely it is for the disease to continue spreading. The best part for me is to see what kind of a difference we're making in the world. This research is directly being translated into practice to help people across the state of Texas and potentially across the country.